What are your thoughts on the agreement and what's happening with trade in the region?
Mm-hmm. Yes, as you know, South Asian Free Trade Agreement is commonly known as SAFTA. I came into implementation in 2006, and the main aim was to reduce tariffs for the eight nations so that movement of goods, movement of economy, and there will be higher GDP numbers coming up to the countries so that the lifestyle of these regional countries will go up.